Hi, I'm Sabrina. Ew, stop doing that.
There you go. Hi.
Wait, I don't know what to say.
Hi.
This is so cringy.
This is so bad.
Hi.
I hate intros, but like I like the videos.
Hi, it's Lucy.
I'm Sabrina.
I said it's Lucy, so you say it's Sabrina. Sabrina. It's Lucy.
It's Sabrina.
Sabrina. Okay, this is for real this time. It's Lucy.
It's Sabrina. It's Lucy and Sabrina.
Okay, that's good enough. You know how they say you're not the real thing, but nothing else matters. I love you like that. I love you like that. I love you like that. I love you. I love you. I love you like that. Okay, so we're doing the best friend tag because we're best friends.
It's pretty much. She has questions. We have paper. And she's going to say the question, and then we're going to...
So, like, say the question's, like, birthday. I have written down my birthday, I mean, her birthday.
We just guess.
Yeah, let's guess each other's. Okay, let's get started. Okay. Full name.
Easy.
Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three.
Okay, so hers is Sabrina, Helene, D'Amelio.
Lucy, and Torpy, so we both get a point.
Next question.
Birthday.
Okay.
October 5th, 2007.
Hers is May 15th, 2007.
Okay. So I feel like I'm gonna lose because
I'm the better friend.
Okay, favorite candy. So like, I know this.
Dude, I don't even know. I'm just gonna say something.
I'll accept two answers.
Okay, then I'll do two answers.
No, you can lend one.
I'll just try. I said Kit Kat.
That's it!
Really?
Yeah!
Yeah. Well, it's like chocolate.
Gonna say Kit Kat. My favorite Kit Kat are Reese's.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm so smart.
Favorite Netflix show? Actually, I haven't watched in a while.
Oh, wait. I think I know.
I accept three answers. I think it's Pulse.
Okay. Did you see it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, am I right?
Well, that's not a Netflix show anymore.
It's not?
No, I took it off.
Well, I never watch it anymore. Yeah, that's right. Everybody knows that. Literally. Okay.
Well, it was either
I get a point.
Friends, Strange Things, or The Fosters.
Oh, yeah. I forgot you watched that.
Yeah. Favorite subject in school. Also, I'm almost out of paper. Wait, okay, favorite subject in school.
What even? Okay, I think.
Ooh. Yeah, I have two. Write both of them, and then, yeah. I have no clue what yours is.
I don't like school.
I know. Okay, one, two, three. Yeah, those are my two favorites.
Yeah, but there's only one reason why you like social
studies. No, I actually like social studies, not just because of Beth.
Oh, shit.
Lunch.
Yeah, lunch is my favorite. Yeah, I don't like anything else. Okay.
I'll be very embarrassed if you post on YouTube and Ryan finds it.
First crush. Do I not have paper? Dude, you took my paper. Okay, we'll just keep it.
Okay, first crush.
You better know this.
I do.
Wait, shoot. Okay, I think I know. We're really exposing them. Not ourselves, but them.
One, two, three.
Hi, you're not allowed to see that. Because we're not gonna put their names in.
Suckers. We're so good. Wait, I just messed that up. Pet peeve.
I need to think about that.
I have, like, a ton, so I'm gonna accept, like, a ton. But, like, you, I don't know. Lucy, I have a ton.
I don't even know what mine are.
I know. It's like, I know what mine are. I don't know what yours are.
Okay, I did nails on a chalkboard because, like, I don't know.
No.
It's not?
No. Okay, wait. It's people not chewing with their mouth open. Bad manners.
Oh, what's yours?
People wearing high Nike socks and vans.
Oh my god, I hate that. Okay, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Are you done with your video?
No. Yeah, we'll do favorite singer.
Oh, you should know mine, because I've said I wanted to see them in concert, like, so much.
Oh, I know.
1, 2, 3.
I did, a G.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that's right, too.
Favorite movie. I don't think you're gonna know it, because I don't think I've ever brought it up.
I have two favorites.
Alex has three.
My favorite movies, they're so different. Okay.
Oh, I know both of them. So can I write both of them?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. I think I know. Wait. What is it called?
And not the one.
What is it called?
Not that one where it's like, the one fatty meat. Not that one. Is that the one you're thinking?
No, Pitch Perfect?
No, the other one we saw in the movies.
Oh,
I thought you were thinking that.
I was thinking, what's that baseball movie that I hate? But, oh!
I was gonna say
Benchwarmers.
Yeah, I love that movie. I was thinking Benchwarmers, Hoovie, Breakthrough, and Wonder.
Oh, yeah.
I said It and Bohemian Rhapsody.
Mm-mm.
It?
Mm-mm.
What?
It's Bohemian Rhapsody and After.
Oh my god.
It was my favorite movie in like 2016. That was my old favorite movie.
Okay, I still get a point though.
Okay, whatever.
What do we want to name our kids? Lucy. Okay, there's two names.
Oh, I know what I want to name my kid, but I don't
There's
know.
Two names that I like. One for a boy and one for a girl.
Oh, I know the one for a boy.
We'll try to do the girl, too.
Okay.
Tell me how's it feel. Okay.
For the boy, it's Rylan. And then for the girl,
Parker.
Oh, yeah.
I said Delilah Marie Hoagland.
Yeah, Delilah.
Marie.
Delilah Hoagland. Marie.
Hoagland.
That's my child's name.
My kid's name's going to be Rylan Ray. No. Rylan. I have it on my phone.
Delilah Marie.
Where's my phone?
Okay, wait.
I love the name Harvey, but my mom won't let me name my kid Harvey.
I'm not letting you. That's disgusting.
My mom
That's
hates
disgusting. Sorry to all the Harveys out there, but that's off.
And then I like Aura Bell.
That's not a name.
Yes, it is.
It's like orthodontist, but like Bell.
No, it's Aura, not Ortho.
Or
Sammy, how's it feel?